Hey guys, King Julian here, and here's an episode or video of Shell Shock Live. Yep, so I recorded a Minecraft video with my cousin because she really wanted to like be in the video when I play. So yeah, so I let her. Yep, that's gonna be a direct hit. 41 crit, nice. So I know where to hit exactly. Sort of. We can start with frogs. Maybe. Too much power. Adjusting the power, and I probably don't want to get hit by that, so move forward, hit here, oh I missed, I'll probably just throw a sticky bomb at him next. That was 30 something to the left. That goes down like an L, which he's gonna take. Okay, so let's see what's here. Yep, good wind. Ooh, if he has a dead weight, he can hit me. What a shame, poor soul. I got a grenade. Blow you up. Really? Barely. I barely made it. Ooh, a teleport. Lucky you. Let's see. Frogs. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on, go right, right. Okay, so now my shots I can in between here. Yes, Wynn, take it that way. This Wynn, though, it's really hard to, like, aim. Just 11. Oops, meant to hit this one. I think it's not gonna hit him too far. guess the wind affects things in the bottom. Gear. That clover. But I can at least level up, get that token, new weapon. Right there. Get the crits, do more damage, take them out. What do I have to start? Where does he have to start? damage. Now go down, go down. Or if I hit that, I would have hit him. Probably shark wave. Yes, Snake, yes, get him. Let's see, 14. Bam, die, pow pow. Here we go, get that victory. Like my gears, or the daily spin thing. It was destined to happen sometime, but let's see. There we go, we joined. That guy just has to hit ready. Yep, they would kick me. Let's see. Join for Dead Squirrel. It's the same people. Probably gonna get kicked again. I'll see you guys in the video or in the gameplay. What's up, I'm back, and let's see, we're gonna go for this frog, and it's an all shot. Locked in, cause like, hopefully it just goes plop. I knew I was gonna team with him. Come on, my frogs. Damage. Really good. Let's see, because if I get this shrapnel in, it'll do good damage. Because I've seen it in action. With little triangles flying everywhere, the shrapnel, just like a grenade. Yep, not people leave. Now I'm gonna lose. So close. 4 HP. I gotta get that health packet before he does, but I'm pretty sure he's gonna full power it. Should add more power. I hit locked in, so shoot. Oh no, why of all things? So I'll see you guys in the video once we ready up. Yep, we're back for this rematch that I rightfully deserve. Go tadpoles. Let's go. Clap, clap. I should be right there. Oh, come on. Glad I hit him. Keep going. Yep, another crit. Aw.
smoking.
Like if I get both of them in this shot, probably should have sent a horizon. One's down. I don't know where he's gonna shoot, so random shot, because that teleport will make him go somewhere. Pow pow. Yes, got that kill. Wait. Dab. There we go, got my rematch in. Bam. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let's smash that like button for, you know, 5 likes. And I'll see you guys next week for Minecraft Season 1. Thanks and goodbye.